In this video, we will look at some very important controls of Shotcut. This window is called Source Window. Here you can preview your clips. This is called Project Window. Here you can preview your edited clips. In this window, you import all your footage, and this is called Playlist Window. This is our Filter Window. From here, you will get audio and video effects and transitions. This is Export Window. From here, we export the final video from timeline to playable format. This is called Resend Window. Here you can see which clips you have used while editing. This window here is called History, and here you can track all the changes that you have made while editing your video. In the toolbar, you will find Jobs Window. Here you can see the progress of your export file. Now we will see some timeline controls. This black line on timeline is called marker or playhead. From here you can zoom in or zoom out on the timeline. Video and audio tracks are different in Shotcut. If you will pull any clip from video track to audio track, that will convert to an audio clip. If you will drag any clip from playlist to timeline without adding audio or video track, the clip will automatically go to video track 1. This is called toggle snapping. Make sure to keep this on always while editing. When you move your clips on the timeline, this control helps in placing the clip together without leaving any space or cutting any clip. This is called split. It is used to cut your clips in two parts. Please remember these controls to edit a basic video. With practice, you will find more options in Shotcut. Thank you.